conversation with Mr. Sachin, who is the CEO of the great Taste of Punjab. Congratulations, it's a wonderful concept. So how did the idea originate?
So idea originated from the concept what we have right now in restaurant. There is only casual dining restaurant, and you know there is less of family restaurants, and there is no restaurant with entertainment.
Right.
So what we thought, why not a good restaurant for the family, where just you are not going to eat food, but for the good mood also.
Sure.
So we started this concept with the food, and then we added to entertainment. We have a DJ, we have a bhangra, we have a gidda. So this is a place with full of fun and dhamal.
Absolutely, it's a lovely atmosphere.
Yes.
So festive time around. So, what are your plans for Lohri and Valentine's?
Lohri, it's Indian festival. Okay. Abhi jaise humne 31st December mein Angrezon ka mana liya, and now we 14th February aa jayega. We are more into Western culture right now.
Absolutely.
And nowadays we are following that culture only.
Sir.
But we have such a rich history and good culture of India,
okay,
especially Punjab. So Lohri ye bhi ek festival hai. So we want people to understand what is Lohri, and we want people to celebrate our Indian festival also. So we are giving them a reason to celebrate Lohri. Now there is nowhere where you will go. If you are a Punjabi, then you have a community, you have a society. But what for the people who is non-Punjabi and they want to enjoy Lohri, they can come here at Taste of Punjab.
Okay. And how about Valentine's?
Valentine's Day, we are doing, last year we did Siri Farad Day.
Okay.
And this year we are doing Sony Mahiwal Day.
Oh,
so you dress up like a Sony and
okay.
Mahiwal. And
sure,
we are giving you prizes and kind of things. We are doing a very different event this time, and put in favor.
Sure. So what's special here on your menu card? I believe you make your own masalas.
We have our own recipes and own masalas.
Okay.
And we are specializing to sarso ka saag and then dahi kadi, pakoda kadi, that's
sure,
our speciality.
Okay.
Then chana masala and dal makhni. Dal makhni ka hamara apna khud ka preparation hai, different type ka. And then we have a prefix buffet menu.
Okay.
So it's a cyclic menu.
Okay.
Jo every day change hota hai. If you eat today and eat tomorrow, to wahan pe aapko menu aapko same nahi milega. You will also find ke menu aapka different.
Okay.
So that is when the starters hai hamare paas kuch ek jaise ki masala rings hai, then paneer ki tikki hai, we newly started the soya bean chop.
Okay.
So you feel like you are eating a non-veg, but actually it's a veg.
Or
soya, that's masala, soya chopped in tandoor, soya chopped in masala,
okay,
soya chopped in a little bit of Chinese preparation, a little bit of fusion preparation.
Okay.
So we started this soya chopped. That's our specialty right now.
Wonderful. So how many outlets you have?
Right now we have three Taste of Punjab. One is in Vashi.
Okay.
This is the second one in Bandra. And we are in Pune Viman Nagar.
Okay.
So as of now we have three outlets, and
okay,
we are also opening one in Ullasnagar. Next one it will start, and one more in Pune Hinjewadi, and third one we are starting in Lonavala. That
on
will be
cell phone.
All there's two are franchisee,
okay,
and one is our cell phone.
Okay, so what's your franchising model?
Franchising model we are doing FOFO,
okay.
So both the model we are working on, and franchisee we have 5,000 square feet plus areas, and that kind of thing. That youth setup and huge money involved if you want to start a restaurant. So we have Taste of Punjab food model. One is Taste of Punjab brand, which is buffet restaurant.
Okay.
Second is Taste of Punjab deluxe, which is a la carte restaurant. Those who don't want to have prefix buffet, kuch logo ko lagta hai, ke bhai itna nahi khaunga, kitna kaun khayega. So that kind of tour mein Taste of Punjab deluxe naam se aur ek brand humne start kiya hai, which is starting in Pune, Hinjewadi. And then Taste of Punjab express, jo aap food court mein dekhte ho, mall mein dekhte ho, jo quick QSRs hai, wo abhi hum shuru kar rahe hain.
What are your offerings especially for kids and women?
Kids ke liye chowmin hai.
Okay.
Women ke liye to jaisa wo bolenge wo sab kuch cheez hai. Agar aap zen ho to aapko wo milega.
Okay.
Agar aapko lagta hai ye paneer tikka bahut tikka hai, it is not that the prefix menu hai to aapko ye diya hai yehi khana hai.
Okay.
Aapko lagta hai ki aaj menu mein paneer tikka hai, lekin mujhe paneer tikka nahi khana hai, mujhe paneer malai tikka khana hai.
Okay.
You can approach our chef, unko bolo ki paneer mein mujhe ye wale preparation bana ke do, wo bana ke denge. So though it is prefix buffet restaurant rahega, phir bhi you have a choice ki aap apne hamare chef ko bulate hain. Hamara chef is always on the floor. Aap usko approach kar sakte hain, ye mushroom hai, ye mujhe ye preparation mein nahi chahiye, aap usko bana ke de sakte ho kya. So anything you will get any preparation of your choice. So that is what we are starting here now.
And what's your
Franchise model, we are charging 30 lakh rupees for the franchise income for 9 years, and then we are charging 7% in FOFO model, 7% royalty, and 10% on FOFO model.
Okay.
So this is our basic franchisee model to start Taste of Punjab.
And what's your motto here?
In Taste of Punjab Bandra,
good ambience and good
good food and good mood, that is our funda actually, that's our tagline. Tagline is Punjabi bole to haath upar, that Punjabis are always cheerful and when you do bhangra, your hand is always up.
Let's have a gesture.
Exactly.
Can you do a small...
Punjabi bole to haath upar, so this is the punchline actually. So आप जब क्लब वगैरह में भी जाते हैं तो वो डीजे बोलता है पुट योर हैंड्स अप, तो वही चीजें हिंदी में है. पंजाबी बोले तो हाथ ऊपर, नथिंग एल्स. यस, ऑलवेज बी हैप्पी. यस यस यस, दैट साइन ऑफ हैप्पीनेस. यू आर एवर हैप्पी. ऑल राइट, वंडरफुल
चैटिंग विद यू. थैंक यू सो मच.
थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक यू. पीस ऑफ द ब्रेन.